Some sad truth about girls. Every BF should know. Girls are definitely the best thing that has ever happened to humanity. They are friendly, charming, and concerned about everything. They work not only for their own benefit, but also for the benefit of others. They enjoy seeing their family members happy and are extremely generous. We all know how strong they are, giving birth at such a young age, fighting for their lives, caring for their families, and so on. They do, however, face a number of challenges. Regrettably, there is some sadness involved. Let us see some sad truths about girls. Number 1. If a girl asks you to leave her alone, she needs you too much at that time. Number 2. If a girl is silent, it's dangerous. She's either overthinking, tired of waiting, about to blow up, needs a hug, falling apart, crying inside. Silence shows a lot. There is more expression related to sadness than anything else. Number 3. If a girl laughs too, even at stupid things, she is lonely deep inside. It is a psychological fact that people who enjoy making others laugh or who laugh at the most insignificant things are often lonely on the inside. They do this to gain approval and attention from the other person. As a result, they want to make the other person happy. Number 4. If a girl loves to sleep a lot, she is probably sad. It is not unknown that people who like to sleep a lot actually suffer from depression and anxiety. You sleep to hide away your problems or as an escape mechanism. You are sad and hence you use this to cope with it. Sleeping, we know, calms us down and stops all our processes, whether it is stress, anger, or anything else. Number 5. If a girl speaks less but speaks fast, she keeps secrets. If a girl does this, then she has something to hide and fear over something. Number 6. If a girl cries, she is not weak. Crying is absolutely normal. It is not a sign of weakness, even though often people associate crying with weakness. But it is not true. Crying only helps you to let your emotions out, which is actually very crucial. Otherwise, your stress and other negativity will pile up on you. Number 7. If a girl becomes angry over silly things, it means she needs to be loved. It is not your fault if someone vents their rage on you. Rather, it is the result of their own emotions. Rather than reacting with more anger, try to be a response to them by demonstrating care and empathy. Be nice to them and show them your love and support. They need it. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe Genie's Mag YouTube channel.